Everyone needs to meet Starla. This one's really got me mad, and I've got a message to whoever did this to her. First of all, she's very underweight, and one of our foster families found her running around the streets, and she was almost hit by a car, and they know where she belongs, but apparently when they knocked on the door, they said they didn't have a dog. They have a male bulldog. And I took her, or they dropped her off at Dr. Bowman's, and she's had a recent cesarean. She had heartworms, has heartworms, hookworms, infested with fleas, and underweight. So how much you want to bet these dummies were using her for breeding, and a cesarean probably cost them a pretty penny. So they probably decided that she was not worth having anymore, since she wasn't a good baby machine. You know, I people like this shouldn't even be allowed to own a goldfish, and I'm glad that they didn't tell me, you know, the address of where these people lived, because instead of having a donate button on my website for help with our new building, y'all would be bailing me out of jail. It would be a donate button to help me with bail. This has got to be the sweet, look at that tongue, the sweetest little thing, and she's been treated like garbage. Look at that. People can be so cruel. Right, Starla? Come here, honey. And the factory's been shut down, by the way. Dr. Bowman spayed her the other day. So the baby factory, it has been shut down. Come here, sweetie. Come here. Yes, I know. Look at, she just wants this. She wants me to rub her butt. Come here, Starla. So Starla's gonna be available for adoption through Tracy's Dogs. And we'll get her treated for her heartworms. And she's already started treatment for her hookworms and everything else. We'll make sure she gets everything she needs. We just want to find her a loving home where somebody's going to love her like a family member and not treat her like she's been treated. Right, Starla? Bless her little heart.